she, Don? She's pretty. Did you like her, Majorne? You said away for a fortnight. You could at least make a note sending you the chain.
I thought you were.
So did I. But I warned you there's not a woman. Got into another mess. I'm getting some thought together myself. I was in Switzerland just 3 days when I met one of those American tycoons hiding corporations in Switzerland. Benjamin Bentley, read about him? Very rich, very powerful. Wants what he wants, what he wants it to.
And he wanted you?
He wanted me to paint him on his yacht at Venice. It quickly got out of hands.
You mentioned a miss.
He's followed me. If you'll take a look out there, you'll find a stranger in the garden. His watchdog.
Has he killed him?
Oh, no. On the contrary. I think he's been instructed to make sure that nothing of any kind to me. Hello, Prudence. I'm always happy to meet you. Don, to the left. Don has a gift for choosing attractive men. Darling, I'd rather not be alone tonight. Why don't you bring this charming girl to dinner with my studio?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, look at me, little foursome. I'm sure someone as pretty as you knows many attractive men. Oh, you, I'd rather keep that to myself. But I need to make a foursome. You show them the way, don't you?